Notice it was on the river. Watch this. Astronomical. They want me to win. How many motherfucking bracelet points? Come on, that's a half a day or more worth of fucking work. This is ridiculous. I get a little bit up on my fucking thing and they start giving me these ridiculous fucking quests. Thank you. I'm only playing to show you. I'm only even in here to show you how rigged it is, man. I mean, that's the only reason I'm even still playing right now. Because they've already taken another $10 billion from me since I sat down at this table. It's every fucking time you sit down at every motherfucking table. It's so motherfucking fake and fucking rigged. It's ridiculous. So fucking rigged. So fucking rigged, man. I mean, this has got to be criminal. It's the only reason I'm continuing to go is because I see that there's criminal activity going on. And they are charging people's lights out for fake poker chips and then taking them in a rigged experience. 100% rigged. Cards don't fall this way. Cards do not fall where you can beat me 90% of the time. That's not how cards fall. Okay, cards fall randomly. And, you know, with a little bit of strategy and some luck on your side, you can usually come out ahead. But this game, completely. Completely fucking rigged. I can't even.